extra chain? Any extra chain?
It's your girl Keisha, and I am back with another video. Thank you guys so much for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Make sure you guys continue to do that. Share my video to your friends and family so everybody can see it. As you guys can see by the title, I will be doing a reaction video. I just saw this video on the internet and I was just like, why not do a reaction video? So here we are today. So yeah, let's just get into it.
Change? I really need to eat tonight.
Ew, no way. Let's go, Nora.
Actually, yeah, I do. Here, take this. Let's use it to get some food and water. I would give you more, but that was the last of my allowance.
No, I really can't accept all of that. 10's enough.
No, it's fine. It's the least I can do.
You know, even just talking to someone is more than food or money. Thanks for stopping.
How about I come visit you tomorrow? We can talk for a bit. I get really lonely too sometimes.
I really appreciate your kindness.
That's really nice.
Feels like
nice.
People can't even look at me when they walk by. It's almost like I'm a ghost.
I'll come by tomorrow. I promise.
And what you guys gotta realize is homeless people, you never know what they're going through, so you just can't be rude to them. If you're not gonna give them nothing, okay, don't give them nothing, but when you be trashy to people, it really do affect them, so that's what's really important. Like, I already see that in this message. You have to be nice to people. It doesn't matter, honestly.
Jess, please stay safe tonight.
Thank you. How can I make it up to you?
No, it's fine, it's fine. I'm Nora. What's your name?
Echo.
I'll see you tomorrow, Echo.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Ew, why did you give her money?
Because she's literally homeless.
And that seems to be our problem. Why? Okay, whatever. I'm just excited to eat those nachos.
Yeah. Well, I just gave Echo the rest of my money.
Echo?
Yeah, that's her name. She looks so familiar.
Wait, so no nachos?
Yeah, I guess not. I'll see you later. I gotta get home anyways.
I knew she looked familiar.
Hello?
Mom, you won't believe who I ran into today. What?
Just use your dad's credit card.
No, I ran into that girl Echo from middle school. Do you remember her? I think she's homeless now and her mom died from cancer and...
That's nice, Nora. I'm glad you're having fun. I've gotta go. Bye.
You never know. You never know.
Hey, girl.
Hi. You're back.
Of course.
I have something for you. I bought you a bag of chips to thank you.
You bought me something when you have nothing?
Yeah, why wouldn't I? I mean, now I have company, so it's a win-win.
That's so sweet, Echo. Can I ask you something?
What is it?
Do you want to come back to my place, shower, have a sleepover?
Are you serious? You have no idea how much that would mean to me.
Of course I'm serious. Come on, let's go.
So, this is the main living room.
It's probably nice.
Wow. I've never seen a house like this before.
Yeah, it's okay, I guess.
It's so nice. What do you mean it's okay?
I don't know. It's just kind of lonely.
Oh. Lonely?
Yeah, my parents are always gone on business trips and I'm the only one here.
They leave you here all by yourself?
Yeah, for like weeks at a time and they like hardly pick up their phone.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Do you want to go to my room? Here's the bathroom. You can shower in here if you want. There's like 3 new toothbrushes under the sink, so use whatever you want. Oh, I'm gonna order dinner while you get cleaned up.
Oh, wait, here. This is what I have left from yesterday.
No, that's yours. I'm gonna use my parents' credit card, so pizza on me.
I love pizza.
Pizza and movies and ice cream. You like ice cream?
I love ice cream.
Cool. Okay, so we'll take this and I'll... That's so cool. Okay, wait. What do you want to watch?
I don't know. I haven't really watched a lot of movies.
Okay, then how about you pick?
Okay.
Oh, the pizza's here.
Awesome.
I'm gonna go get it.
Okay.
Molly? What are you doing here?
Why weren't you at cheer practice?
I'm actually hanging out with that girl from the park, Echo. We're having a sleepover.
Ew, what? You let her into your house? She's literally homeless. That's disgusting. She's gonna use you for all of your money.
Can you be quiet? She's actually really kind and generous, and she just needs friends. I think I need new ones too.
Yeah, whatever. Make sure she doesn't steal from you.
Grow up, Molly. Not everyone tries to take advantage of everyone.
Yeah, whatever. Bye, have fun with that.
Bye, Molly. Pizza!
Thank you.
Yeah.
I haven't had pizza in a really long time.
Oh yeah, I think you'll like this one.
Echo?
Oh my god, Echo! I was looking for you. I was so worried.
I'm so sorry, Nora. I didn't mean to scare you. I just didn't want to overstay my welcome.
Well, you didn't have to leave. I wanted to ask you something.
What is it?
Can we go upstairs?
So, what did you want to ask me?
Well, there's plenty of room around here. Do you want to come stay with me?
What? Really? But your best friend doesn't really like me.
I don't care what she thinks. I've realized that some people will just use you for your money, but true friends are those that treat me like an equal. Like you, Echo.
I'll get a job right away to pay rent.
No way. You're gonna be having way too much fun at work. And we have prom next week, so we need to go shopping. Yeah, if you want to go to prom with me. And there's a big football game next Friday.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and we can watch scary movies on the days in between.
I would love that.
Yeah. I am so glad I found a friend that appreciates me for me.
Me too. And thank you again for taking a chance on me.
So that is it for the video. It was nice. It had a cool little message to it. You have to be nice to others, you know. Her other friend, wow, that sucks. I just like it, so yeah. For more content, please make sure you just continue to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. There will be more coming soon.